Today I'm going to teach you how to make spaghetti squash in just 7 minutes. First, slice your squash in half. Scrape out the inside with a big spoon. Place your trivet in your pot along with 1 cup of water and add your squash halves on top. Secure the lid, seal the valve, and cook on high for 7 minutes. You're gonna manually release the valve, pour out any collected liquid, and shred with a fork. Voila, no more waiting 45 minutes for spaghetti squash.